Today we're going to test a realistic tweeter. I don't know where this tweeter's original box was, but this is 20 watts and 6 ohms. It's kind of odd that usually a 6 ohm speakers usually aren't seen much in home audio these days, but it's made in Japan and has a nice thick rubber edge, paper cone, paper dust cap. Kind of smashed, but now be mind that I am not doing this. I'm doing this with no crossovers at all. So, but I'm going to be doing it at a very low volume, just a very very low volume. Okay, so be aware that I'm not doing this with any crossovers at all. Plus, I'm not really using the really bassy music right now, but. If you hear very closely, I'll shut up now. It's at a very, very quiet volume. Sounds kind of full range without a crossover on it, even though it's really a tweeter, but and also have this also have this horn piece that would go with the tweeter. One second. This face plug that would go on the tweeter. That's what originally came with, so it amplifies the sound through this metal grill. It also protects the speaker pretty nicely. And so you can see how it amplifies the sound. Alright, I'm not going to run it too much without any crossover on it. So, that was a quick test and demo of the realistic tweeter.